What is up, guys? R&D here, and today we have the OAI Brick. This is a very small little Bluetooth speaker with a polished wooden aesthetic. It comes in two colors, and I've opted for the lighter of the two. Out of the box, we get some paperwork, and the speaker itself is nicely wrapped in plastic, which we're gonna get rid of right now. So this is a stereo speaker, and on the front we have two drivers, on the bottom we have two rubber feet, and on the top we have our I/O, on the back we have the OA logo. For I/O we have a standard audio jack so that you can use this as a wired speaker if you'd like, as well as an on and off switch, volume controls, a mode key, a microphone, and a micro USB port for charging. It also has a TF card slot if you want to load up your music onto a micro SD card and use that instead of a phone. Is this going to replace your Bose Mini Link? No, probably not. But for a retail price of around $20, you're going to get a very simple functioning wireless speaker for whatever you might need it for. It is definitely a subtle looking speaker that doesn't draw too much attention to itself with super strong colors or accents. One thing I did notice, however, is that one of the screws was offset. I'm not sure if I just got a bad model, but this was something that I noticed, and I can't say that it's nice to look at. However, I don't think it retracts too much from the overall look, and it did take me a while to notice it. In terms of sound quality, it isn't stellar, but it'll definitely get the job done. If you're just casually listening to music or need audio from a laptop or a phone, this will definitely do a fair job for $20. That being said, my biggest gripe with the Brick sound was that the bass sounds noticeably hollow. Now, I'm not crazy about quote-unquote sound tests in videos, but here is one just in case you at least want to see how it compares relative to my voice, which has been recorded with the same equipment. Overall, guys, I want to recommend the speaker to anyone who is looking for an audio device on a budget. It's going to fall short compared to something like the Bose Mini Link, but it's also 10% of the price. I've definitely had no issues with this so far, technically, other than that the sound isn't stellar, but it also isn't horrible. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. I'll see you in the next one.